Hey guys, I want you to leave a like and subscribe to this video. Peace.
Back again. What's up, YouTube, my beautiful squidward? No, I don't say that anymore. I should have said, what is up, my beautiful sweet words? Like, what is up, my guava juices, and what is up, my beautiful hair? I'm going to do, what is up, my beautiful school words? I want to call Roy and Marlon. I want to be friends with them. I want them to be on my videos. Okay. Because I want to be popular. I'll be streaming and everything. I'll be popular. Probably the action YouTubers, so I'll be an action YouTuber too. I'll be one of y'all. No, y'all guys are a physical fitness teacher. I mean, YouTuber, physical fitness YouTuber, or an action YouTuber. So guys are an action YouTuber. I'm an action YouTuber too. Your guys are like Remix Sports. I'm Remix Sports. I'm gonna try to die. Okay. What's that thing? Try to swim all the way through here. This is a challenge, guys. This is a challenge, YouTube. Really. Thank you.
to swim and find these. Extremely.
No.
Got it ready.
Three, two, one.
The guests in the background subscribe. Okay, anyways, let's see. I'm gonna find the last one, guys. Okay, guys, yes, I got all of them. I got all of them. Now I'm going to start doing a mile. Run, swimming a mile. All the way to there, to there. There. I'm going to try.
Excuse me, please.
Oh, no.
Try swimming a mile.
You're not going in?
Oh, it's cold. I tried. All the way back to here. Yeah. work.
Your lips are blue.
Huh?
Your lips are blue.
Really?
Now do it.
Do this.
Let's do this. It's called the marker. I'm on the marker. Do it like this. That's how you do the marker.
That was film. Let's do the marker this way. I'll try to have, keep it focused. Call the marker or crayon, you, whatever you call it, or stick. Thank you.
Bye guys, I hope you liked that video. Guava Juice Roy, all of y'all just said, Live B.
Subscribe. Bye.
What's up, my beautiful Squidwards? Today we are going to do stuff with the pool again. Go to your pool destination. First, we're going to start off with Fortnite. We got the pool toys again in the pool. We got a water gun. We got this noodle. Let's get started. Okay. Back.
What? Feels good now.
Yeah. Well, that's cool. You know, I'm always just here hanging out by myself. Kate's always gone. You know, I get the kids this weekend, or this next weekend, but I don't have this weekend. So I've been at the pool. I'm literally like,
anyways, but
now drinking a beer, chilling. That's right. I did it yesterday too. I was out here for like 4 or 5 hours yesterday, and then I went home at 3:30. I'm about to pass out until 7:30. I wake up. I'm like, what time is it? It was like 7:30. I'm like, dang, I haven't slept for 4 hours. And then I didn't go to bed till 2 this morning. I'm like, I got out the sun, man. Cause it was like 80 yesterday. It's like 72 today. There's not a dang cloud in the sky. I'm like, I know, right? That's what I gotta do. I'm trying to get on your level. Thank you.
Okay.
Anyway,
I'm about to go back and do some more.
I'm trying to. Where's that? Oh gosh, no! No,
man, they're the shit. But yeah, just keep me posted. Let me know what's going on if you come through here, you know? I'm always here, pretty much, unless we're going through. Like I said, I mean, in July, when I go with my stepmom in the second week, I don't know where we're going to be, but other than that, I should be here for the rest of the year.
No, buddy, wait, buddy, baby, buddy, 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 buddy.
Alrighty, sounds good, bro, and I'll let Case know that I talked to you. Alright, man. Alright, bye. Open me a beer. James just called me, said he'd been trying to call you. Oh, he was talking to me. He said you were supposed to come through there and see him or something. I was like, bro, he's in Alabama.
Yep, okay. Dude, jump jacks in the pool. It's fine, everyone. Dude, try doing.
Yeah, I told him, I said, well, he was in Tuscaloosa this morning when I talked to him. I said, so, he's like, well, he said he was going to come through here and stop by Tyler and see me for a minute. And I was like, I don't know about that, but I said, he's not there. Well, I didn't say nothing about Shay and all that mess either, because I didn't know if you said anything to him that I was on the phone or whatever, so I didn't say nothing about that, but I talked to him a little bit about Gabby. He started talking to me about J.B. Hunt, and I said, yeah, I said, you need to come by when you got time. I said, you'd be doing all your home time in Tyler. I said, come see us. So, he said he would.
Roy, help
keep
me.
Us up to date on what's subscribe. Up with Jamie Hunt or whatever, but
four.
He sounded like he was still kind of pretty upset about Gabby, and I was like, yeah.
I'm trying to do jumping jacks with a noodle.
Okay, let's check now. Guess it's okay.
Hey, I'm gonna do straight at the playground. If you can see. Another one.
Okay. We've done the Fortnite exclusive. Now we're going. Now, I think so. I'm going to go play. Peace.
Bye guys, subscribe, leave a bell icon, see y'all next time. Bye.